Some news just in. The Bedford County Sheriff has arrested two men for this. Remember, riding motorcycles through a race, and you saw they just hit a runner. This happened at the Moon Pie Festival in Bell Buckle this weekend. Now those two men face a handful of charges, including aggravated assault and reckless endangerment. Tonight.